Alright, so this video is of, so you can see the bow movement of, basically it's just one fluid bow. It's a little bit further away to see, but you kind of just see how it all works together. To see the left hand, it's far away. So, alright, so this is just the first page.